Hi! Today I'll be unboxing TAEYEON's third Korean album, INVU, and this is the MV version, okay, which is a limited edition. Okay, so let's get started. The front, the back. Okay, track listing here. Yeah. And the spine. Okay, so I'll take out the this. Okay. Right, so without the sleeve, it just looks like this. Okay. Yeah, all right, let's open it up. Oh, there's a message here. Bring it a bit closer so that you can see. Okay. Hey, focus. All right. Oh, there's another message here. Is it gonna be like a story or something? Let me see. Yeah, the pages. Are they gonna be like... Okay. Okay, maybe somewhere along the photo book there will be another... Yeah. We got this portrait picture, this picture. I think this is my favorite photo shoot from this album. This photo shoot, yeah. This is my favorite teaser photo from her. Okay, another one of these, portrait photos. It's even better that because it's like so big. Wow, oh my goodness. Oh, okay, there's another. Yeah, I haven't. This is my first time like flipping through this, so even I haven't read it yet, haven't read it yet. Yeah. I'm showing it here, and afterwards I'll come back and read it. Yeah. Because I don't read very, my reading is not very fast, so. Nice, nice, nice. Oh. Ah, okay. Nice picture. Okay, there's another one here. Okay. very dark picture. Yeah, it looks quite dark in the camera as well. Another message here. Yeah. She looks so stunning here. Oh gosh. Although this kind of reminds me of I Got Love. Yeah. It's giving off a very similar vibe for me. Very big, very big, and very close up. This is very nice too. Oh my god, they're all so nice. Oh, what's is this, like a creepy, intentional creepy smile, or is it like a candid shot? I don't know. This looks very creepy. Oh my god, so stunning, stunning, stunning. Is there no lyrics to this version? Like, they don't give lyrics? Oh, it's all at the back, I think. Oh, this is so dark. Like, can you even see her? Like, she's here. Yeah. I can see. Like, all these pictures are like very, very dark, you know. Maybe I'll flip that a bit, you know. Yeah, now I can see a little bit better, I hope. Yeah, I can see her creepy-ish smile. Alright, let me get back to the... Where did I stop? Here. Alright. Okay, so it's all the lyrics here. Okay. Yeah. Key in the credits. Credits. Yeah, and the CD is here. Ooh. how is the CD supposed to be? I don't know, like this? Or is it like this? I don't know, but anyway, yeah. Right. Okay. Now I'll show you the rest of the items in the album. Okay. So there's a postcard, there's a photo card, and then there's this sent paper. Yeah. I didn't manage to get the poster, yeah, because yeah, I didn't even when I realized the album's on sale, this version is actually already sold out. But then after that, I think they restocked it. Yeah, and I managed to get a copy, but it was without a poster. So, but then again, I'm not exactly a big fan of posters. So yeah. Okay, either. Anyways, yeah. So there's four random postcards. Four different postcards in random. Okay, I don't know. Yeah. Ta-da! Oh, so nice. I really like the detail they have here, you know, on her eyes. Yeah. Okay. Oh. This is the, yeah, some ads, yeah, stuff. Okay, next would be the photo card. So, like the regular editions, yeah, there's random of three. Oh, what's with this hat? Okay. Love it. Oh my god. Okay, and this is the sand paper. Yeah, I can only show you. I can, yeah. The smell. Oh, heal me? oh gosh. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, okay. It came. Oh, this is pretty nice. Okay. I'm not very good at describing the smell, so. I'm not gonna describe it, so either way. I don't know whether is it woody or is it like I really don't know, yeah. So yeah. Okay. Alright, yep, so these are the items for the album. Right, for this version, yeah. Alright. Okay. That's all. Thanks for watching.